I feel amazing in this dress.
I mean, we could always get it lower, but.
No, I would like to. Don't tell Grandma.
Grandma, on the other hand, is not a fan.
I love it.
So what do you think of the dress?
I like the gown.
You like it?
Only a little.
Grandma wants it a little higher.
A little higher, yes.
Yeah.
Everything needs to be in proportion. When in doubt, less is more.
I just want to show some cleave.
Now, I'm all for Kimberly accentuating her assets, but showing off too much can be a bit off-putting.
Kimberly loved her first dress, but she wanted to show even more.
Oh, I like the cleave.
Grandma's not going to be very happy, but I love it, so she's going to have to deal.
She's going to freak out.
I know.
How will this bosom-busting dress go over?
My grandparents were definitely shocked.
No modesty.
She doesn't have
Kim
modesty.
Kim doesn't know what that word means.
It's a little low for my taste.
It's okay if they put it up a little higher.
Maybe a little higher.
I have to agree with Grandma there, just
Thank
a little bit.
You.
Just a little bit. Just a little bit. Just a little bit.
I don't think I should tone down my personality for my wedding.
It's my day. If my grandmother and I don't agree, it is definitely my day.
It's up to her.
Oh my God. Wow.
That's how to make an entrance. So?
I'm really confused.
which bit are you confused about, darling?
I love it.
Mm-hmm.
But I'm just don't know if it's bridal enough. I do feel like I'm very close to this dress, but their opinions matter so much, I'm not gonna go for it if they don't think it's the one.
Mom?
Ooh. I just think you look stunning, but it is very Kardashian.
Well, I like that though.
I know, but not for your wedding day.
I think we can do a lot better.
Girls, what are we thinking?
I hate it.
Oh. Oh, that's a strong word.
Oh, okay.
Okay, yeah.
It is definitely not a wedding dress. The sparkles look quite tacky. There's too much going on. I don't like the colour.
She's going in.
And you actually you look kind of like a stripper. Do you know what I mean? No, I don't mean that nasty.
I'm so shocked that she said I look like a stripper. I actually can't believe it. Right now, I just feel so confused and even more confused than before I started dress shopping.
I've got some more shopping to do, young lady, so it's back to the dressing room.
Okay. Right, ready?
Yeah.
Coco.
Oh my word.
Gosh.
Oh my god.
Oh, look at Coco.
Oh, I love it. That's, oh my gosh.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my gosh. So how do you feel?
I feel like a princess, a real princess.
Your face is so lit up at this moment.
I feel
you
lit
look
up.
So
I
illuminated.
I love it. It could either be like in the snow or on the beach.
Yes.
I mean, it's
the
beautiful.
Caribbean.
And this train is like everything
for
in
days.
My life.
I think we should show the dress.
I think we should.
Let's show.
Okay.
Mom.
It's perfect.
You love it, Mom.
Oh, I love it. This is the dress.
Wow.
We're getting some positives.
Do I look like a princess?
Yes, you do. It's just like perfect for you. Perfect.
I can't even say any words. It's beautiful. It's the most beautiful thing ever. That makes me want to cry.
Seeing my family get so emotional means so much to me because it just shows how much they love the dress. And I think that's kind of how you know that it's the one. What does Coco think?
Woo!
Wait till you see this veil. This veil is about 3 feet longer than the dress.
Oh my word. Really?
Yeah, it's quite the veil.
Okay.
And so we can see the whole veil and everything.
Oh my goodness, it looks even prettier with the veil.
It does.
You ladies may have to hold this.
Oh my
and here, Coco,
goodness.
Here's your dress.
Here's your dress, Coco. She's got some of the veil wrapping around.
Mariah.
This is amazing.
When I designed this dress, I knew I had to make a really long veil. It was really impressive.
I love it. I feel like a prince, wow. like a literal princess, like a 21st century princess.
That's yes.
Awesome. It's perfect.
Oh my goodness.
I'm speechless. It's beautiful. It exceeds any expectation I ever had.